teeth, but at least they remind him of a time when he was somebody. He hasn't touched that saxophone since that last batch of methadone killed his ability and ran away with his money. His hands wanna play, but the man that could play faded away, and some things are just better that way. Cause even geniuses have to die someday, and it's better to remember them when they were great. It's no mystery that innocence is lost. People grow up and before they're grown up and bought. It's no mystery that innocence is lost. People grow up way before they're grown up and bought. It's no mystery that innocence is lost. People grow up way before they're grown up and bought. It's no mystery that innocence is lost. People grow up way before they're grown up and bought. And up the road, love to help the old man mow his lawn, and in return learn the tricks of a good con. It made him feel like he was more than just another black sheep bastard. It's all the family didn't want. Every day he'd ask the old man to play that shiny horn, and every day he'd say, ask me when I'm reborn. Until the day a fatal heart attack left him bedridden, and they said he'd be lucky to make it to Thanksgiving. To the orphan, he was more than a novelty actor or gimmick. He was a father figure, someone he could imitate. He stayed with him up until those final minutes, when he finally played like a man that just escaped from prison. And after he was finished, he was finished. A ghost among the living, soon forgotten, never forgiven. The kid was never the same, a part of him was missing. The hissing of a dead man's horn kept him distant. It's no mystery that innocence is lost. People grow up before they're grown up and bought. It's no mystery that innocence is lost. People grow up way before they're grown up and bought. It's no mystery that innocence is lost. People grow up way before they're grown up and bought. It's no mystery that innocence is lost. People grow up way before they're grown up and bought.
Make bucks and don't play. From the coup in BC to the Groovin' W.